What is your emergency?
Help! I don't know what's wrong. I'm a cheer addict, and all the love is gone. I'm having chest pains, severe headaches. I think I might be dying.
Stay calm, ma'am. EMTGs are on the way.
You hear the sirens blazing. Paramedics pulling up. It's EMTGs here to bring the patient back with us.
We got a transport patient. All-star cheer. Date of birth unknown.
Dr. Ben Winning, what seems to be the problem today?
I'm not sure.
Well, then let's start with a balance test.
Okay.
I'll demonstrate. Now you try it. Hold your position. Now swing it through.
Like this?
I don't see any problem there.
Really? Because my head is just spinning.
All right, on to the next exam.
Sit down on the table. We've got a few more checks. Got the gun in the building. Next test. Breathe.
Looking critical, diagnosis lethal. It's the antidote. Hope you ain't afraid of needles.
Don't worry, be assured you're safe inside. I am the cure.
I am the remedy.
The cure.
We're saving lives.
Wait, I don't feel so good.
Call Blue Room 305.
Does someone need a nurse?
Here, take three of these and call me in the morning.
She's coming.
We need help in here now.
My head is over, feeling bad. No hands on deck, frontal stop.
There's too much fluid. I need suction. Lifeline, somebody jump in.
Where's the defibrillator?
Behind, behind.
Line pass, everybody.
Get back on the pulse. Charge. Don't come to it.
Go boom.
Make a move and do it fast.
All hands on deck,
frontal stop.
We're losing them. We're losing them. Charge the paddles up to 300.
Analyzing now.
Time of revival, 305.
No shots, no meds, no therapy. Just a healthy dose of TGFC. We brought you back to life.